Hello and welcome. My name is Timmy. In this video, I would like to show you how you can create a realistic representation of light in your interior designs. In the light section in the Start tab, you will find a number of different light sources that can be placed in your design. In addition to the standard lighting, you can use advanced lighting to simulate a special light characteristic. Here you can see a luminaire whose geometry indicates that light can exit on the top and bottom. With this light source, the characteristic can be reproduced accordingly. I will now add it to the luminaire in a suitable way. The representation of light includes not only the radiation characteristics, but also other properties such as the light color or intensity. These can be adjusted in the property editor. Here you can see all the characteristics such as color or light distribution at a glance. In addition to the standard and advanced lighting directly from pCon.planner, you can expand your possibilities by importing LDT and IES files. Simply drag and drop your downloaded LDT file into the planner. With one click, it is placed wherever you need it. Feel free to test out the photometric light sources to make the lighting in your plans even more realistic. Check out the other video tutorials on our YouTube channel. Thanks for your attention and see you next time.